Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells ring and jingle bells roll. Hey guys, it is Vlogmas Day 8. I am currently at work right now. I don't have makeup on today. I was exhausted, so that didn't happen. And I was wearing a vest, like an Old Navy black vest over the shirt, but I got really hot. It was really hot. And then just jeans and Converse, just your typical. Anyways, I'm at work right now at Gap. It is Sunday. Obviously, I don't know why I say what day, like, obviously, but anyways, I can't believe we're, like, 8 days into Vlogmas. That is ridiculous. Christmas is 18 days away or something like that. Like, what? But anyways, nothing really interesting is going on today. I'm working from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m., but she said we'll probably most likely be done by 7:30 today. It is right now 3:40 almost. I'm on my break. I get an hour break today, so I already ate. I'm just kind of chilling, taking a break from all the craziness. We've been super busy today, which is surprising because we had a Chiefs game, football game, but maybe everyone was trying to go before the game, so it's just crazy. Hopefully it's on another day like yesterday. If you want to hear a crazy story time, yesterday's Vlogmas will be linked down below, so make sure you check that out. Along with doing face masks was hilarious, so that's in that video. So hopefully we don't have another day like yesterday. So just Gap today, and then when I get home, I'm going to eat dinner with my mom. She's probably making like salad and rice with turkey meatballs and all that. And then I'm probably going to work on some homework. It's going to be a very chill, lazy, boring, but I'm still going to be busy all day and not have that much time when I get home. So that's how that's going to go. But I really need to start on some of my bigger projects. So I'm going to do that tonight, whether I stay up late again probably or not, because tomorrow morning I work as well. So yay. Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. Sing off key in my chorus, cause it wasn't yours. I saw the signs and I ignored it. Well, you're not. Guys, so I apologize that this vlog wasn't the most interesting, but it's okay. Yeah, like I said, yesterday's vlog made up for it. So I am working on homework. I got home around 8. My mom made rice, turkey meatballs, and veggies, like I said. So that was good. And then we watched a couple episodes of Fuller House because I need to get caught up on that since the new season came out. They're only like 30 minutes long. So far, so good. Recommend. It's not as good as the original Full House, of course, but still pretty good. And now I'm working on homework and totally forgot. I still have to edit and upload this video tonight. It's like another homework assignment. I love Vlogmas, but this time of year during finals, it's also like, you know, just doing it daily. But it's totally worth it, and it's a tradition, and, you know, it doesn't take up too much of my time because I'm already going throughout my day, so it's really just, you know, editing it that takes a little bit. Like last night, it took me an hour and a half, 2 hours to edit. And the video only ended up being like 9 minutes, and it started out as like 45 minutes, and I was like, oh my god, I talk way too much. I edit out like half of this half the time. So anyways, I washed my face and brushed my teeth. I haven't changed into pajamas yet, but I'm doing some homework, writing an essay that's due tomorrow, right now, and then stressing about all the other essays due later this week, but I'm just gonna take it one day at a time and do what's due first. I am very organized right now for the first time in my life, and I made a plan. Not that I'm gonna follow it strictly, but I feel more productive now that I can see it written out, because I have my social problems class, I have a critical reflection essay due tomorrow, and my final essay due December 12th. And then my Tuesday class, family sociology, I have that essay due December 10th, which is Tuesday, and a take-home final essay due December 17th. For my oppression and diversity class, I have my assignment 3 essay due December 15th, and an online assignment due on Tuesday. My human behavior class, I have a theory research essay due December 12th. That's the big essay.
due this Thursday. It's fine. And then for my social work research class, I have some discussions due and my final draft research article assignment due. So I actually wrote myself out a plan. Let me show you guys. So like I said, here's my homework. It looks horrible this way because it's so much. So I told myself, today's Sunday, didn't have any time yesterday working 13 hours and then did face masks and went to bed after editing. So tonight, before bedtime, I'm working on my essay that's due tomorrow, because that's kind of important, because I work tomorrow till 5 and my class is at 6, so, and it's due at 6. And then I'm going to do my discussions tonight as well, because those won't take too long. Then I get to go to sleep. Tomorrow, I'm going to work on what's due Tuesday. Tuesday, between classes, I'm going to work on what's due Thursday. And then Wednesday, I don't have class, so I'm going to do more of what's due Thursday. That's my big papers. And then Thursday, I'm going to work on what's due next week. So, not that you guys care, but this kind of times it out. This is the only time I have to work on homework when I'm not in class or at work. Right now, this is what I'm working on. Like I said, Vlogmas will be a little bit more interesting when finals are done with. I am jealous of the people who do this as their actual job, because then, you know, they have free time because this is their job, and they get to do it as a career. I do mine as a hobby, which is totally fine, and I'm going to school obviously for a different career, but having two jobs and going to school full time versus just doing YouTube full time is a big difference. So yeah. But anyways, yesterday's vlog will be linked down below. Sorry, my bed frame is a mirror, so it's probably really annoying. And make sure you subscribe and hit the bell to get notified when I upload. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Wish me luck.